Without the earth, we have nowhere to live, along with many other organisms. If we don't save the earth now, maybe our children or grandchildren might not be able to see it for long. Our atmosphere is waking, and we have to do something about it fast. We could plant more trees to create more oxygen to keep the bad air away from the atmosphere, or we could just stop cutting down the rainforest. There are hundreds of ideas to save the earth. You, as me, know that if we continue in this way, the earth will be in a very delicate situation, and it wouldn't support us anymore. Yes, that is true. Do something. Think about the planet. Think about all the things that surround you. All the people. All the trees. And all the animals. Ready? Okay. We are all in the same condition, and you depend on all that things to survive. I will make you a question. Do you ever think, before having a lunch, if your food is making a damage in the ecosystem? Do you think in a cow when you eat feed, or in the trees and the water when you eat fruits or vegetables? I will give you a time for thinking. Let's see what say the people.
Nicolás Rebelo, Nicolás Parra, de Primero C. Bueno, de verdad pregunto, para ti, ¿tú eres vegetariano o eres carnívoro?
Soy carnívoro, pero no soy tan vegetariano.
Listo. ¿Y tú?
Yo, a mí no me gustan casi los vegetales. Yo soy muy carnívoro.
Ok. ¿Y creen que hay un impacto en el mundo siendo vegetariano o siendo carnívoro, o piensa que es igual, como si nada? ¿Entienden? ¿No saben? Listo, muchas gracias.
Perfecto. Vegetariano hace año y medio.
¿Por qué?
Por diversos motivos. Uno está el motivo de la salud, el otro es el motivo de pues comer sano, y el último es el motivo de poder existir y como pues como seres humanos sin necesidad de consumir ningún alimento pues animal o que comprometa la vida del animal. Así que si uno puede comer y alimentarse bien sin necesidad de hacerle daño a otros seres vivos, o pues en este caso a los animales, sin que sufran, pues por eso.
Yo soy carnívoro.
¿Carnívoro por qué?
Porque me gusta la proteína. Creo que es una fuente muy buena para la energía del cuerpo.
¿Y usted sabe si hay un impacto en la sociedad siendo carnívoro, siendo vegetariano?
No sé bien del impacto, pero sí sé la, digamos, como esa diferencia que hay ahora en la sociedad. Digamos que quieren. Bueno, en el medio ambiente, el que es vegetariano, digamos que él más que todo come verduras, las frutas. El que es carnívoro, pues al igual, la proteína sí, depende de la fuente que venga. Entonces,
as you see, the people don't know too much the topic. So, here is the explanation. The University of Carnegie Mellon in Pittsburgh, USA, has found in recent studies that the vegetarian diet has serious impact on the environment, since it replicates the emission of greenhouse effect gases into the atmosphere. For making plantations, you need to cut the trees, which reduces the amount of oxygen on earth and also destroys the ecosystem, fauna and flora. If everyone on earth became vegetarian, the amount of agriculture plantations would rise to the point where many species of animals will extinguish because of the destruction of the ecosystem. The contamination of the fertilizers used in the plantations affects the ecosystem, involving plants and animals that surround the crops. The genetic diversity is lowered, since the plantations use miles of ecosystems to cultivate only one type of crop, and during the process of building plantations, many ecosystems are destroyed, which kills many species, lowering the genetic variation. The studies have demonstrated that a carnivore diet produces 35 times more CO2 than a vegetarian diet. If we reduce the amount of meat that we eat in a carnivore diet, the greenhouse effect will reduce. And this is a big problem in the world right now in terms of ecology. That's why it's indispensable to reduce the amount of meat that is eaten. Now, a big problem of the carnivore diet is the biodiversity. This is caused because we eat the animals of other ecosystems with no limits, and we don't give back anything to the ecosystem. We are affecting the genetic drift and the imprinting and creating a biodiversity loss between species, so we need to control how to choose the animals in order to follow a food chain with others. Also, another on a carnivore diet is in the preservation of food recollected. The use of chemical products of the preserved food, and in the process of it also the use of a lot of chemical products. So we can conclude about a carnivore diet is not good for the environment and either in the healthy part. Look, I don't know what you say, but if we had to choose one between both diet, we will choose carnivore diet, because if we reach to the carnivore diet, controlling the biodiversity loss and the production of animals, it could be viable in the planet, not like the vegetarian meat that needs of the agriculture that is not more viable in the earth. Thank you very much, and come on, try to think about it, that is your planet.